Buckle in, guys. This no-holds-barred match is now underway.
No rules, no limits. These superstars are ready to throw all caution to the wind. Watching this is going to be like watching a car crash.
Absolutely. It's going to be great.
Picture perfect. Looking for an early pin. Two. And he breaks the cover.
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Able to evade.
Snap headbutt.
Oof.
Ooh, nice hip drop. Some serious damage.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
What are we about to see next?
Whiplash neckbreaker.
And some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance.
For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
Unbelievable, what a move.
Attack. Unpleasant view there.
Measured knee drop. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He's able to fend off the attack.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out! And will this be it? He kicks out instantly.
Not yet.
Say to the face.
Northern Lights.
And this is just outrageous power.
Into a German.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Hooked up and driven down. Kick to the gut. Now kick to the back, just punishing their opponent from every angle possible. And now locking in the wrist. Oof.
One of these debilitating forearm strikes. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
And any one of those shots could take you out for good.
Switches it back around.
Oh, nasty impact, and there's a submission.
Can you imagine what it would do to his cup?
Needs to break this submission. Desperate left hands, trying to free himself, and he does.
Ouch.
Oh, oh, this could be something.
Hold on a second.
He might be finding a submission hold here. Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't...
A couple of knees there. That'll get him out of it. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Oh my God, a steel chair!
Oh man.
He steers clear.
You're looking for a vertical suplex.
Wait a second, a powerbomb too?
Meet him at the pay window.
Cover. Hangs on by a thread.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Oh, and a reversal.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. He's positioning himself, closing in.
Going for it again.
Hey!
Picture perfect execution. Cover. And a win! That may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
Here is your winner, the Pig DSP!
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's gonna stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.
Introducing the challenger from Indiana, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Pure Champion, Michael Jackson! And his opponent from Florida, weighing in at 228 pounds, the International Champion, The
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title. Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title. Oh, new champ! He gets the shoulder up at two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. This superstar trying to get the WWE Universe behind them, and now look at this. Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Look at these stomps.
If you needed evidence of how much that championship means, look no further than that onslaught.
Blatant disrespect.
Ah, oh, impressive counter. And that failed to hit the mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
People's elbow.
I love it.
Kick to the gut.
What now?
Oh,
what a code red.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
It's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
He fends off the attack.
Clothesline all the way to the floor. You want to get nuts? Let's get nuts.
Let's fly. Over the top rope dive. Soaring out of the ring, looking to do as much damage as possible.
And he's able to counter.
A torturous knee.
Whip back into the ring. Quick thinking pays off. Uh-oh, gonna climb up to the top rope. What do they have planned here? Hooking the arms of their opponent. This is gonna be nasty from the top. Avalanche pedigree!
You really have to throw caution to the wind to even consider hitting something like that. Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Gets him with the counter.
Kick.
Champ's got the pin to retain. Gets the shoulder up in one.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Drop the bow.
Great counter.
This superstar turning things around.
Starting to roll.
Here comes the momentum shift. You feel it changing here.
Boom.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Champ with the shoulder up.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Able to parry that one.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
That's gonna hurt.
The title might change hands.
Cover. There's two.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner.
Celebrating the championship win here.
He wanted this title so badly, and he went in there and made it happen. Impressive stuff.
Introducing the challenger from parts unknown, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Masked Man, Magic! And his opponent from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 232 pounds, the Green Champion,
the challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
There are no pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent inside of the casket. After closing the casket lid shut,
the remaining superstar will be declared the winner. Now, let the match begin.
After plenty of hype in social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Building up momentum.
The leg drop.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Oh, just like that. Bang! On top of the casket. He's taking this to the floor now. Counters that. Missed the clothesline. Flatliner.
Here it comes.
Vertigo.
Kick to the body and a
Chinese wizard. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Oh, my God. He's got him in. Oh, what a way to shatter an arm. Sit right back.
Now, this is gonna hurt.
Oh. The Dominator. This type of match can prey on all of your fears. Corey, how does a competitor avoid becoming the victim and leave here victorious?
Be methodical. Execute a strategy that does not require a lot of high risk. Land heavy shots, and when the opening presents itself, make a move to get them in the casket and close that lid.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Going for a power slam, steps down.
Instead delivers the inverted DDT.
Heavy impact.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Shifting their motion into a takedown.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Drop kick!
Now is as good a time as any to capitalize and get them into the casket.
Yeah, but it's not going to be easy. They are completely out right now.
Held in a perilous position. Oh, no! Hit first! Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Oh no, into the casket!
Close the lid and it's over!
Can they close the
Gotta be breathing a sigh of relief.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
He's got himself a shovel. I think he's looking to bury his opponent quite literally.
Delivering the suplex.
A big punch. Ouch.
He has him right where he wants him.
It's that time.
A pin drop.
Well, now he definitely has him right where he wants him.
But where he wants him is in the casket, Saxton. He'd better get to work.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
He avoids the damage.
You can feel the tables beginning to turn. A series of clotheslines, and their opponent is rocked.
Knee to the face.
Oh, what a clothesline after the knee to the face.
Over the top and into the casket.
This is over. This is over. Back in the ring now. Taking it outside the ring now. Bad predicament right here.
Driven down into the casket.
Doing their best to try and close the casket.
Just delaying the inevitable. Not ready to put the lid on this one yet.
Apparently closing that casket is easier said than done.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Uh-oh.
Look at this, Blue Thunderbomb!
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
That's gonna hurt. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And the WWE Universe is making their appreciation for these gladiators known.
Boom! He'll take things into the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Paying it right back. With a reversal. He takes control.
Muscled into the casket.
Close the lid, win this thing, win it.
Well, we've got a struggle on our hands to close the casket.
And they're able to fight their way out of the casket.
They can't be human, that's ridiculous. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, wow. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Trying to force the casket closed.
Their opponent showing massive resistance.
And then they survive.
I can't believe they actually made it out of the casket. He wants even more out of his opponent.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Big time corkscrew forearm.
A well-timed dodge.
Counter into a powerbomb.
Uh-oh, great reversal. Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
Setting up for something here.
Into the casket. If they close the top, this one's over.
Trying to close the lid. Trying. This is going to be tough.
It's not over yet.
And they got out of the casket.
Thankfully.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Using the ropes as a launching pad.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome. Ouch.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Cinched in. Snapman driver. The end could be near. Stay focused and make your way to the casket. The noise surging through this arena is ridiculous.
It's the echoes of the universe witnessing a war. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
What a slam!
Impactful. Will jar your spine.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Cinching in a waist lock, but right hands.
Big right hand.
He's fine.
It's that time.
The pin drop.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
What a match this has been. What a fight.
We are all glad to be witnessing such an extraordinary match tonight.
Off the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
That's the educated hands and feet.
Blackout.
A big punch.
Ouch. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Boom kick.
This is the moment. This has to be it.
And waiting ringside is a nice cozy casket with his name on it.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Blast off.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Trying to force the casket close to end this thing.
There's no way they're gonna... Slamming the lid shut, and there's the winner!
What an unbelievable battle.
Here is your winner, and new ring champion, the Masked Man, Magic!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
A great blend of tenacity and...
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 240 pounds.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Come on, let's go!
Uppercut connects.
Able to get the advantage here. Gets him with the counter. He breaks the cell wall.
This is unreal.
Nothing good ever comes from ending up on the outside of Hell in a Cell.
On that, we can agree, Saxton. Somehow things are only going to get worse now.
I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him? And he's finally hit the peak. And guys, if history is any indication, here's where things get really interesting.
That's certainly one way to put it.
Ooh, again, there are heights, and then there are heights. Being at the top of Hell in a Cell, tensions high and tempers even higher, as we're seeing.
No chance of cooler heads prevailing here.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air.
Way to steer clear.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proven Hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
The kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Arm is grapevine. Trying to step through. Oh. Here it comes.
Tequila Sunrise.
I'm going to tap out. With a torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
This entire arena is on the edge of their seats, watching these two clash on top of the cell.
Clearly, no more locks between these two in the display like that.
I guess we have a pretty good idea of what the champ thinks of the challenger.
Look at this, just stop after stop after stop. Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Attack right in the sternum. Guys, we know just how dangerous Hell in a Cell can be, and we're seeing it up close right now.
Oh, nothing good ever comes from fighting on top of the cell.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. Gut-wrench suplex. Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Oh my goodness,
somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with them.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Get into place. Another thing you can try to do.
in their time, and a knee drop to the face. Oh, to the arm.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Oh my goodness, nasty line.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
A stalemate of counters.
Series of reversals.
Oh, check that out.
Colstrom neck breaker.
So good.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Is now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
Boom. No signs of either combatant backing down. You can hear the chamberlain fence buckling with every impact.
The fight is on, and it's furious.
Each exchange just sapping the energy from these two.
This arena as one.
Check out this display of power. Lifted all the way up and driven down in the final prayer.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Kick to the gut. Pushing their opponent up. And driving them down for the final prayer.
But champions need to finish the job.
These men have been all gas and no brakes tonight, and they have to be feeling the effects.
Well, they have to be running on fumes. I don't know how much longer they can go.
Across the shoulders. Down hard.
Misses the mark.
Paying it back with their own count.
Oh, man.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter cinched in.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one. Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Well, kicks like that are less about injury, more about insult.
Able to give him the slip.
Wrist clutch applied. Look at this.
Ripcord slam. Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Straight jacket locked in. Boom! German suplex.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be your last.
And he's able to counter.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Across the shoulders. Down hard. What a slant into a senton.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam.
Everyone in this arena is on their feet. Everyone is holding their breath. How is this going to end?
Taking their time, and a knee drop to the face.
suplex. No, 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 no. Wiggles free.
Into a chop block.
Oh, my God. No.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
If you ever wondered how far a superstar will go to win a championship, I think you just got your answer.
Oh, kick to the kidneys.
The DeVille combo, Saxton.
He's making the climb.
The climb to what?
This is where superstars become legends, Cole.
Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that? He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
They got up there, but how are they going to get down?
I don't know if they thought that.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in.
Well, he's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex!
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. Nope.
Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Discus punch!
We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
That handspring senton.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Saxton, I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Back handspring, senton.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Oh my gosh, what impact. Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't what it was made for. No one is supposed to be out there.
Setting it up.
Brainbuster.
Someone get the EMTs ready.
I just know this isn't going to end well.
Precariously battling 25 feet up in the air.
This can't bode well.
Kick to the gut. This is not going to end well for their opponent. Package powerbomb. How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Kick to the gut.
What now? Wow. Oh, what a code red.
Uh-oh.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
And a crossline.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Oh, a bionic elbow.
Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I really want to know what their nightmares look like.
Possession driven down face first.
That they'll only ever be
across the shoulders, down hard.
One slide into a senton.
We could have a new champion.
Measured knee drop.
This whole arena is standing, watching these maniacs battle it out. 25 feet.
Structure.
Here he goes up the side of the structure. Long way up.
I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron.
He's showing them what's superior.
Maybe that will set him up.
Wow. Inverted power slam.
Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't...
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Sharpshooter! Oh, gotta tap out here. But ain't... And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
In full control of their opponent with more in mind.
Discus punch!
Someone get the EMTs ready. I just know this isn't gonna end well.
Precariously battling 25 feet up in the air.
Angle exploder.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Drop. Are these superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Swinging neckbreaker. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Oh, he's cinched in.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of a cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Stop after stop after stop.
Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex.
Now that is why they're the champ.
With kicks and a big clothesline.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Dragon sleeper applied. And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Scoop exploder.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell. Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex.
The champ will stay champ.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, connected with these knee strikes. 25 feet above the ring.
Oh!
I think we finally have our answer as to just how far these competitors are willing to go to have their arm raised as champion at the end of this match.
And what a price to pay to get said answer.
Punch!
Setting it up.
And a brain buster. He's going up, guys.
Oh, boy. If you ask me, this doesn't seem like the brightest of ideas.
Yeah, it's great, Corey. You're right.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Here we go. He, too, is working his way up the wall.
What's he trying to prove here?
That he's the best?
Heart-pounding, adrenaline-pulsing, and that's just Saxton sitting next to me.
He's not wrong. I can't watch this.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
The nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell. Oh, crush a hand strike.
Just punched him right in the neck for moments.
Another way. You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
What a counter.
Kick to the gut.
What now?
What a code red.
We have descended to the last circle of hell, gentlemen. Time to find out who stays and who goes.
Basement kick to the side of the face.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, complete deadlift. This is incredible.
Good wrench.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be arrest.
Flips their opponent around into the flatliner.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Vicious knee drop. Cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Check out this display of power. Lifted all the way up and driven down in the final prayer.
I think the champ's got it.
In full control of their opponent with more in mind. Discus punch.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air.
Smug attitude.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter is locked in.
This won't win the match.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Has the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Armbreaker.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Everyone in this arena is on their feet. Everyone is holding their breath. How is this going to end?
Once more, setting it up. And pinnacle slam.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Hoisting their opponent.
Oh! Fisherman's Buster!
Worn off the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Oh,
to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Hoisting their opponent.
Oh, Fisherman's Buster! Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like.
I think we know what's coming next.
Trying to go for it again.
Panda slam.
That should be it.
The title might change hands.
Army's grapevine. Trying to step through.
You want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve. Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Fighting back with a counter.
He's pushing back now.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Oh, Byron, this should be your favorite move.
You know it is. The giant swing. This.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him.
Well, not pretty, but effective. Guys, we know just how dangerous Hell in a Cell can be, and we're seeing it up close right now.
Well, nothing good ever comes from fighting on top of the cell.
Watch this setup. Very unique.
And he crashes it down. Turn of events.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner and still heavyweight champion, JKB.
He wasn't giving up that title. No way.
He came out here and defended what was his. You have to give him credit.